suggestions will add.
Good evening, everyone. My name is John Robinson, and I work with the oil contractors and small businesses. And one of the things we like to see is we understand it's got economic development with the city. We're working with them right now. And they got a resale program with small emerging businesses, about those small emerging businesses. And we're trying to work together. And see, our communities are oppressed. And we don't really have any money circulating. And the main thing is, we need to try to find some kind of method for them that we can get some monies in the circulation in our communities. I understand about the Department of Transportation, and we're working with them and we're trying to put some things together. Our contractors need to be more notified, and we need to find solutions that they can be more aware of what's going on in the community. I understand they published it in the paper, I understand they put it on the internet, but there need to be some other steps taken if any way you can make it possible, that we can be more involved and be more pulled into the system instead of just be standing in the guidelines waiting. A lot of times the problem that we have with our contractors is that they are receiving notices and it's not timely that they can put together and make the package in a timely basis. So we all trying to put this thing together and trying to make some things happen. We know that we were looking for the splash to come out and work on that. And so we all in prayer. So if there's anything that can be done, from the county's part, we let the team kind of put something together for that.
I appreciate it, Mr. Robinson. I'm proud to tell you that recently the new website offers an option where you can receive notifications for bids. And I think it would be very, very useful for a lot of citizens that are here in Lowndes County and actually outside of Lowndes County. Basically, you click on the option of bids, and you put in your create a so-called account, and anytime that bids are become available, you'll receive notifications based on your criteria or specialty. And I would highly encourage you to do that because, you know, this is a very competitive area. Let's face it, everybody's really looking for some projects, right? The base recently had the new base housing development began off of Valley Road. Those are options. A lot of these things you really need to know about ahead of time. I would also encourage you to possibly look at some of the requests that were put on the spot so you have an idea of what's going to come available and ensure that you have the type of resources to compete. Because a lot of times the contractors with the resources are able to give a better price. And the ones that really that might have the technical skill to do the job, they find themselves being the subcontractor, right? And I guess you're talking about possibly being the one to initially get the bid versus being subcontracted out and what happened. But I would definitely look at the website as well as make a trip up to the purchasing agent. Find out what type of things might benefit you or that you can utilize to help be more competitive in the process.